Marhaba. I'd like to begin by thanking Saudi Aramco for inviting me to speak today. Shukran. This is a time for celebration. The company has set aside this day to express its deep appreciation for the many contributions you have made during your years of service. Understand that you are not leaving the Aramco family. Rather, you are entering an exciting new phase in your relationship with the company and its people. You are about to embark on a journey that will continue to unfold for years to come, with new surprises awaiting you around every corner. From this day forward, you will be goodwill ambassadors for Saudi Aramco, the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, and the Saudi people. Embrace this opportunity. Give praise for the richness that living and working in Saudi Arabia has brought you. Give back to those who gave to you. This is a time for you to shine like so many bright lights. A time for you to redirect your energies in ways that will deepen your appreciation of what it means to be an Aramcon. A time for you to share your joy and wisdom and experiences with others. Bringing together Aramcons, past, present, and future, and providing them with a vehicle by which they can explore life more fully and communicate with one another more effectively are motivating forces behind Aramco Expats. We are here to serve, entertain, and inform you. Aramco Expats began in 2002 as a basic website that people seemed to appreciate from day one. A varied mix of articles, images, announcements, and snippets of news made up our website's content in its early days. Our advertising budget was zero. Our sole means of promoting the site was word of mouth. 11 years later, we have tens of thousands of pages of content stored in our archives, all of them searchable, all of them available to subscribers for free. Ours is an exciting, multifaceted, highly diversified online community, a direct extension of the Saudi Aramco family. Our featured stories often deal with Saudi Aramco and with events within the kingdom, but they range in scope far beyond that. Talented writers contribute new articles on a regular basis. Every day, several thousand expats gather on our pages to share their stories and reach out to one another. For their benefit, we regularly update a calendar listing reunions, luncheons, club meetings, and activities of every sort. Expats have organized themselves in countries around the world. They all rely on our website to promote their activities, and we do everything we can to support them. At Aramco Expats, you will read about weddings, engagements, anniversaries, graduations, births, travel adventures, new business startups, and much more. One of our most popular features is our travel club. New adventures are being planned all the time, taking expats to interesting and exotic places. Join the club and see the world with people like yourselves, guided by knowledgeable veterans of international travel. Nobody understands the warmth and richness of the Saudi people and their culture better than you. You can make a difference by sharing your experiences with others. We have created a Saudi Speakers Bureau to help you do just that. On our website, you will find downloadable articles and images you can use to make presentations to anybody interested in learning more about this fascinating land called Saudi Arabia. I encourage you to visit the Speakers Bureau and see for yourselves the resources available there. Although you may be officially retired from the company, you have the choice to remain a part of the extended Saudi Aramco family. Aramco Expats will help you to keep connected with other family members. From this day on, you are all spokespeople. Remember that Aramco Expats is always there to help you share the vibrant story that is Saudi Aramco. Thank you from the Aramco Expats team.